Hello guys, today I want to speak you about the things that I use for record my video. And I must tell you that I started my channel 3 months ago using a simple cell phone, an iPhone 11. Today there are better cell phone naturally, but for start it was so good because he helped me for record good 4K images. Before starting with my first video, I thought that a good camera was fundamental for do a good job, but it's not so, because a good camera give you good images, naturally, better images than iPhone. But for start, is good too, because is more important a good content, I think, that a perfect image without it. To record more stable images, I bought a simple stabilizer from Joby at the price of 30 euro, which I still use today. After some time, I bought the GoPro Hero 11 Black, that is the latest GoPro model. This was my first investment in adding quality to my videos. With the GoPro, I have the ability to record the videos underwater, to do time-lapse and high quality photos. And for the GoPro, I bought also some additional elements from Amazon. The brand is Neewer and provides a practical case where inside you will find a stabilizer for when you use your GoPro in water. It will allow us to keep it afloat and not lose it at the bottom of the sea. There are many other stabilizers and bands for the head, chest and wrist, which allow you to take different shots. The last purchase I made was the DJI Mini Pro 3 drone. It's a semi-professional drone that allows you to make quality shots in 4K. It's very simple to use and set up. It can reach a height of 300 meters and a distance of 1 kilometer. It's small and light. It weighs only 250 grams. I purchased additional batteries that allow you to fly longer. Each gives the possibility of flying for 15 to 20 minutes. And my next purchase will be a good quality camera, to which I will add a lens to improve the quality of my shots. For do a good work, I also bought a good computer, an Apple Mac, that is perfect for create a good video. And I'm using right now a Wondershare Filmora, that is good app for video making. Okay guys, for this video it's all, and I hope that you like it, and maybe in future it will be good if you want to start to make video for YouTube or other place. But I'm good with these things, and I'm working good just for start. In future I want to improve it, but for now, repeat, I'm good. So we will see you in the next video for a new adventure, and for now it's all. Bye.